Hello, fellow weirdos. Welcome to Pripyat Town. We're in Lost Alpha. I am currently hunting giant stashes and overburdening myself with unnecessary shit. Let's have a snack. Previous episode, I came through the grocery store and I ran into some random mercs. Right now I'm trying to ambush the movie theater and I'm expecting some resistance, but also I'm expecting other danger because it was I who killed him, but what killed him, I have no idea. And I will keep playing with the HUD off for dramatic reasons and shit. Also, there might be a controller in the area, as they do. Oh. I guess that is no longer a concern. And this confirms that the psi signal came from the controller and not the junk antenna.
Oh.
There's more of them dead. Okay, let's be very, very quiet. Sneaky, 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 sneaky. Another one down. Where's the stairs? Get to the upper floor. Not here. I want to get. I think this is it. This is where I want to get. Dead. In that case, I know somebody who's gonna fool around in this building. Do we have the transmitter thingy in this? Can we shoot it down? I remember we once tried to decipher these writings. Right now I'm not entirely in the mood. I will just admire the thing from afar. Shit! I almost saw him. So, where did you come from? Let's try to find a safe-ish spot. Oh, we got glitches! Leaving the HUD on now because danger. And I can use all the help I can get. So this dude... Yeah, also let's keep quiet. This dude came through the walkway here. Who's the friendly over there? Ah, it could be Duty. So he came from this passage. Stick with pistol. Not too much room here. Okay, I think I'm gonna start looting. And sooner or later, I'm gonna run into this dude. It's so cute when they loot each other. I'm gonna run to the friendlies. So that they can also use the spoils. Yo, 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 yo! Friendly! Who are you? Okay, friendly, friendly, friendly! Yo, 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 yo! Oh, this looks like a loner. Or it could be the forest fire duty. Yo, dude. Yeah, it's a loner. Dude. Never mind. Sure. Drop the rest. You can loot it. Let's get to the cover, quick save. Because I still know that there's that other dude out there. More looting, yay! Let's just do a Hercules. Make it easy on ourselves. What was your name? Ah, something. Hello. let's loot with reckless abandon. I suspect that it's the controller who killed them. Okay, sorting time. Well, that's the stadium over there. I don't want to go there just yet. Okay, let's find more friendlies. Ah! Okay, I saw the flash of red dot. Let's see if we can collectively find and neutralize that monolith dude. Getting uncomfortably close to the hotel now. I don't want to go there yet. By this point, the monolith survivor is inside. I mean, I know he's inside, I saw the dot, but I think he might be in the hall by now? Or not? Maybe I should go and pee on their monument. That would piss him off. Dang it, I really don't feel like going proper into the building and crawling around trying to find him. Oops! Fuck. That was not intended. Zombies. Right, I don't want to go inside again, but I remembered that the stash is in here. Let's try this again. Thank you. pistol. Don't need that much. Oh right, we've got the cellar as well. Well then. One thing that killed them? Sure. I guess that doesn't work like this. Yoink. And this is still not it. Okay. I mean, this place is full of stashes. Whoa! Well, this is way cool. Let's put some excess shit in here. Much better. Never mind. Get in there if you jump across this thing, or maybe you can't. I mean, it looks possible. But at the moment, not a priority. Okay, before I carry on and try to find this elusive enemy who is dangerous, I will end this episode. Will I find him? Who knows? Thank you very much for watching. I will see you then. Bye!